Alright guys, so I've made it here to Gretchen's Locke. And I was here a long time ago. But it's been a long time since I've been here. This is so cool. Now, you can't actually go inside. Oh, I didn't even know it was filled up. Inside there, it's all waterlogged. Wow. Shit. So weird. They say up there you can see stuff. See a lot of reflections from here. I think I'm gonna do this all in one shot. Make one long video of this. That's the actual park trail. But I just found out it was flooded. So I mean, possibly the hell is that? I just heard like a scream. I'm gonna have to go back here sometime. But a little bit ago I heard a scream. See in the basement, it's watered. There's like a way to get in there, but I don't know if you guys can hear that. This is the bottom. of Gretchen's Locke. And I'm here by myself. Someone's here, but they're walking around. There was some type of bird flying through there earlier. Here's a good shot of from the floor level. There's no floor, but you can't even get inside here now because it's waterlogged. Every time I look up to the top floor, though, it always looks like someone's moving up there. I don't have any of my equipment with me, so I can't really. I can't really do much in the way of, investigating. Oh, that's geese. That could be possibly what that sound was. But I heard something. I heard a scream coming from that way. Now you can hear things from the basement, which is the only way you can get in there, through the basement. And through here, I have this like little walkway. So I want to walk around it one more time before I move on from it. I didn't notice that that window was open. I never noticed that before. We're just kind of doing one last look of it. Because I can't do anything today. Where I'm at. There's that sound again. I heard. I heard the scream. I've been trying to search for this place all day, too. And now I finally found it. But Since it's waterlogged, I really can't get inside it. But I will come back here and check it out. Sometime. In the meantime, I think I'm gonna walk around this park a little bit and see what's here, because I've never seen this part before. So, see you guys in a bit. We'll see what this place has to offer.